Everyone, thank you for joining us. Stacy is off tonight. Just about now, thousands of Iowans are heading off to their high school football games. One student who planned to be there is in a room at Blank Children's Hospital tonight. Physically, Matt Gardner may not be at tonight's Roosevelt-Indianola game, but people he knows and a lot of people he doesn't know will be there helping him. It was 8 days ago Matt Gardner was crossing Polk Boulevard on one of his first days as a freshman at Roosevelt. These days, Matt's in a hospital room with some pretty serious head injuries.
He's been making some pretty good progress.
Family and friends have held a constant vigil. They've been buoyed by the progress they've seen.
Last night he had a really good night. We had a lot of laughs. He's starting to try to make conversation. Every day we see him getting stronger.
But support for Matthew has come from a lot of places, especially schoolmates, especially from the ones in the band.
He really loves playing the drums. Listening to music. He was just looking forward to playing.
Band was his thing, and so, you know, the band's cheering for him and praying for him.
Craig Marcellus says Matt's drum will be at the game tonight at Drake Stadium. Something else is going to be going on, too.
And we're
going
to pass around a bucket on both the home side and the visitor side over at Drake Stadium. And members of the band, the student body, the dance team, the cheerleaders are going to go around and collect money for Matt and his family.
And at school, there's a wish book where classmates can write messages. Some have started to leave gifts, many from students who don't even know him. Back at the hospital, Matt is out of a medically induced coma now, starting to communicate. But his family knows this is a long journey.
It's too early to tell. How he's going to progress, and you know, the way he's going right now, you know, we have our high hopes.
He is a good student. You know, he's just always has a smile on his face.
Also, Matt's aunt has set up a special fund to help Matt and his family with extra expenses. You can contribute to the Matthew Gardner Fund at any U.S. bank office. One woman